No prohibit for individuals or companies from using cryptocurrencies. The Russian Federal Tax Service has published a letter on measures to control cryptocurrency circulation and exchange. CoinAudio.com reports the Federal Tax Service of Russia considers that operations with the purchase or sale of cryptocurrency should be treated as transactions with foreign currencies.